Hello, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Once again, today I'm working with the Cane and Kicks. This time I'm doing, it comes by a bunch of different names. It's in essence a front kick with the inside edge of the heel at about knee height, right there, just into the shin, just below the knee. And from here I start in a bow, my hand is up, and I simply come forward into the leg. Forward into the leg. Right here. Just like that. The same thing is true on the other side. And it comes forward into the lead knee of my opponent. Right into that lower leg. Just smash right through. Now if that's the case, and we stand the guy standing right there, then he's going to be back about here, which means that his torso and head are back beyond where his leg is. Maybe he'll touch the leg there, but you've got here or here, he's a bit further back. Now, when I'm striking with this kick, it looks like nothing. I do it a little bit higher. Normally I don't. But if I were kicking into a resisting surface, we have that effect. The whole idea is that I would normally go down about there, but because I'm kicking to show effect, we have that effect. Like that.